You know, if I had my own coffee shop, I'd name it Hebrews. Yeah, can I get a grande iced coffee with 3 pumps of sugar-free vanilla? Perfect. You know, this would be a great analogy. Just how, like, there's 3 pumps of sugar-free vanilla in 1 cup. Our God is 3 in 1, and he's more grande. It says here that the coffee is heavenly. Do I need to take off my shoes because we're in the presence of holy grounds?
Is anybody looking? I sure hope somebody sees me reading my Bible.